have a profile on a Baylor woman who has given her life a twirl and landed on top. Stay with us. Band takes the field this year at halftime. It will have a good sound, new shows, a flag corps, a majorette line, and a feature twirler, who, as Deanne Davidson reports, has over 1,000 awards and still holds the world title.
For the second year, the Baylor Marching Band will feature a world champion baton twirler. 18-year-old sophomore Gina Adams defended her senior world title at the national championships this summer at Notre Dame University. Gina, who's an 11-year veteran of the sport, says there's a big difference between performing on the football field and twirling in competition.
I twirl on the football field to entertain, and I really like to entertain. I like the football field because I get to twirl for the audience. I'm not there twirling for a judge, and there's not that pressure of, oh, I got to do my routine, I can't cheat a trick.
Like most sports, Gina says, baton twirling takes a lot of time, discipline, coordination, and patience. And she says she found the key to her success.
Practice, practice, practice.
And practice is what she does. Gina trains 8 hours a day during the summer and at least 3 hours a day during school, not to mention daily band rehearsals.
I think it's made me grow up faster. I've had to, like I said, discipline myself, and it takes a little maturity to discipline yourself. It's very hard, but it's worth it.
Gina plans to compete as long as she's eligible, and she says she hopes to defend her world title for a third straight year. After all, twirling is her life.
I've learned to appreciate more things. Not everybody gets to twirl, and getting to twirl really is kind of special. It's fun. It helps me meet more people.
Deanne Davidson, Region 10 News, Waco.
The Dallas Cowboys and Houston Oilers are preparing for the governor's
extraordinary financial offer from Weberg Furniture. Weberg will
ahead a peek at the halftime entertainment for this fall's Baylor Bear football games. Stay with us. When Baylor's band takes to the field this year at halftime, it will still have a good sound, new shows, a flag corps, a majorette line, and a feature twirler, who, as Deanne Davidson reports, has more than 1,000 awards and still holds the world title.
For the second year, the Baylor Marching Band will feature a world champion baton twirler. 18-year-old sophomore Gina Adams defended her senior world title at the national championships this summer at Notre Dame University. Gina, who's an 11-year veteran of the sport, says there's a big difference between performing on the football field and twirling in competition.
I twirl on the football field to entertain, and I really like to entertain. I like the football field because I get to twirl for the audience. I'm not there twirling for a judge, and there's not that pressure of, oh, I got to do my routine, I can't cheat a trick.
Like most sports, Gina says, baton twirling takes a lot of time, discipline, coordination, and patience. And she says she's found the key to her success.
Practice, practice, practice.
And practice is what she does. Gina trains 8 hours a day during the summer and at least 3 hours a day during school, not to mention daily band rehearsals.
I think it's made me grow up faster. I've had to, like I said, discipline myself, and it takes a little maturity to discipline yourself. It's very hard, but it's worth it.
Gina plans to compete as long as she's eligible, and she says she hopes to defend her world title for a third straight year. After all, twirling is her life.
I've learned to appreciate more things. Not everybody gets to twirl, and getting to twirl really is kind of special. It's fun. It helps me meet more people.
Deanne Davidson, Region 10 News, Waco.
Up next in sports, Jordan has Astros highlights, and the final stop on the Southwest Conference Media Tour takes to the land of the Horned Frog, TCU.
These students who are visiting from throughout Texas, from several states and West Germany, have distinguished themselves by achieving exceptional scores in the College Board's PSAT and other achievements in their respective high schools. We welcome you to the University and to the Board of State. Zone is alert to the great state of Texas. The Golden Wave invites you to sing our state song, Texas, Our Texas. We'll be right back.
they've really had. I want to hold your hand, safe, and please, please leave. Performing with the Golden Bay Band tonight, August 1989.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, representing the tradition, the practice, and the promise of Baylor University excellence, the 1989 Baylor Marching Band. Among the great composers of the 19th century was the Czech composer Antoine Dvořák. Dvořák is remembered primarily as an orchestral composer. Pays tribute to him with a performance of his Carnival Overture. Let's return to a bygone era when this music was the rage of the Baylor. Thank you.
Thank you. 1924, the junior grand final fight has come through the ring of a jazz concerto. Here's the Baylor Band, tradition of Rhapsody in Blue.
Thank you.
would you please welcome the Bay University Showtime Singer, directed by Dr. Lena Holland, the choreography by Jerry McLaughlin. For those of you who are celebrating homecoming for the 29th time, here is a medley of hits from those fabulous 50s.
I can't. Thank you. Bugwb Band returns to music of Antoine Dvorak with a performance of his Carnival Overture.
Monday. Thanks again for today.